Hey Animal Crossing fans, in this video I'm going to be showing you all the new bugs and fish that are coming to New Horizons in July, along with the price that they sell for in the shop, the location that you find them at, and the time that you catch them, and I'm also going to be showing you which bugs fish are leaving after June. But before we get started, this video is sponsored by EasyNPC, your one-stop shop for buying bells and items in New Horizons. You can use the code SPOON to get a 5% off discount, and I'll have that link for you below. So with that said, let's get started. For the new bugs found in July, we have the grasshopper, which is caught on the ground from 8 a.m. to 5 p.m. Then we have the brown cicada caught on the trees from 8 a.m. to 5 p.m. The robust cicada caught on the trees from 8 a.m. to 5 p.m. The giant cicada caught on the trees from 8 a.m. to 5 p.m. The evening cicada caught on the trees from 4 a.m. to 8 a.m. and then again from 4 p.m. to 7 p.m. Then we have the cicada shell, which is caught on the trees all day. We have the blue weevil beetle caught on the palm trees all day. The earth-boring dung beetle caught on the ground all day. The scarab beetle caught on the trees from 11 p.m. to 8 a.m. The saw stag caught on the trees all day. The miyama stag caught on the trees all day. The giant stag caught on the trees from 11 p.m. to 8 a.m. The cyclomatis stag caught on palm trees from 5 p.m. to 8 a.m. The golden stag caught on palm trees from 5 p.m. to 8 a.m. The giraffe stag caught on palm trees from 5 p.m. to 8 a.m. The horned dynasty caught on trees from 5 p.m. to 8 a.m. The horned atlas caught on palm trees from 5 p.m. to 8 a.m. The horned elephant caught on palm trees from 5 p.m. to 8 a.m. The horned Hercules caught on palm trees from 5 p.m. to 8 a.m. The walking stick caught on trees from 4 a.m. to 8 a.m. and then again from 5 p.m. to 7 p.m. And then we have the walking leaf, which is disguised as leaf, so you're really gonna have to look for this one, and it's caught all day. As for the bugs leaving after June, we have the common butterfly, the yellow butterfly, the peacock butterfly, the firefly, the ladybug, the violin beetle, the pill bug, and the centipede. As for the new fish in July, we have the sweetfish, which is caught in the river all day, the Napoleon fish, which is caught in the sea from 4 a.m. to 9 p.m., the pufferfish caught in the sea all day, the blue marlin caught on the pier all day, and then we have the ocean sunfish, which is caught in the sea from 4 a.m. to 9 p.m. And then the fish that are leaving after June is the cherry salmon and the char. And so that's it for this video. If you guys found it helpful, be sure to leave a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel for more Animal Crossing content. And thank you guys so much for watching. I'll catch you next time. Bye.